What's up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, Freeride Inc., where every single week we drop gravity-fed content riding some of the sickest trails this beautiful province and beyond has to offer. And at least once a month, we give away some free stuff to one lucky subscriber. So if you like sick videos of mountain biking and free stuff, make sure you hit that subscribe button right now so you don't miss out on some awesome videos and potentially some free stuff. All right, so the 2020 season is here. We're shredding, we're ripping, we're hanging with the homies. So we're gonna start off this year right with our first giveaway of the season. So far it's been a pretty wet season. So we're gonna start off our giveaways with a brand new pair of Ride 100% the Strata goggles. They're white and black, they're sleek, they're sick, they'll match anything that you're riding with, and they're completely free. So you wanna be ripping with these goggles on? You wanna win them completely free? It's very easy. All you need to do is follow three steps. Those steps will be displayed in this video somewhere, so you'll have to watch the whole thing to find out what it is. Pretty easy, it's completely free. So don't miss your chance to win these free goggles. Make sure you watch the video all the way to the end so you don't miss any important information. And don't forget, each time that you complete these steps is an entry. So the more times you do it, the more entries you get. In turn, the more chances you are likely gonna win these goggles. So without further ado, let's get into it. What's up, dude?
What's up, dog?
Heads up! Alright, just got off the chairlift. First lap of the day! So we're gonna do Una Mas, the no joke, to sidetrack. And we just found out that A-line is open. So we're gonna go and rip that. Hello. It's probably like my favorite tech trail here.
Oh,
definitely.
It's
fast. Yeah.
It's like perfect.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah. Sam Pilgrim, rapping. So wet! first no joke lap.
You like got solid off that as well.
Yeah?
That looks sick, yeah.
Did you gap that one?
Yeah, I gapped out of that rock.
Yeah. Going into drop-in clinic. Heads up.
What's up, dude?
What comes shred A-line, bro?
Yeah, jiggy with it. Yeah. You're leading this time.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah. The fresh dirt's still wet. Oh, oh. Pulled up way too hard on that. Clearing everything though. Sick. Loving this. Clean the whole top section. Sick.
Finally got all of that.
Yeah, I got all of them too.
Sick. Felt good.
Felt so good. See if I can trick a couple of these. So windy, I braked on that one for sure. Big hip. Nice. See if I can get the moon booter. I've actually never cleared this jump before. So. Yeah! 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 So sick! Cleared the whole thing. Though I cased one jump, which is the one where it was super windy.
Oh yeah, I didn't even attempt to clear that one.
Yeah. I tried to clear it, but I definitely braked into it because it was super windy.
I didn't even try to clear that one.
I'll clear it this next run.
So sketchy when it's windy.
Yeah, I gotta go back and do it one more time.
So good.
Yeah, I cleaned the whole line this time.
So good.
Yeah,
no kidding.
I've never cleared the moon booter.
No?
Yeah.
It's so smooth.
So smooth.
Just a little break from like the top.
Yeah.
Send it.
Send it. Now I'm pumped.
Yeah, no kidding.
See if we can get a bit steezy off the bridge gap. Into the pocket. Oh. So I did everything on A-line, but cased two jumps. One was on purpose. It was just too crazy, windy. Oh, get in line. Oh yeah, the line's super chill right now. Line's super chill right now, let's get back in. Straight in. my God. Yeah. Love that drop. Ah, yeah! Nice! Got it. How big is this? Oh, holy shit! Fucking Bronco through that. Oh, bear! Just pedal up. Yeah, he's just chilling.
Alright, so we were just driving back from Whistler and we found a gem. Holy f***. Yo, I did not know about this. Oh yeah, it looks like all the lips are covered so you can't even ride it.
Sign it, right?
But bro, look at this. It's got like a sick pump track.
Look where it starts.
What? Yo, this has got to be like one of the sickest, like, dirt jump parks I've seen in a long time.
Oh, it's Dream Wizards.
Yo, look at this shit. Yo, we need to come back here when it opens. Yo, is it like a shark fin or whatever?
shit's bananas. Oh, is that a lily pad?
I thought it was. There's like a little side hip right here.
It's almost like a boner log. Look at that shark fin. Dude, this shit is nuts. Really? Oh, this is so sick. Is that like a big step down? Yo, we definitely need to come back here when this is open. Look at this big friggin' moon booter. And this is sick because it's actually like...
it's like compact.
Like the lips aren't even like so bad that you can actually still hit them on like a trail bike.
Yeah.